On the rugby field, there's very little time when we are stationary on the field. So it's very good to use these drills while you are in motion. If you're in a limited space and you don't have a lot of space where you can do the drill, a very easy way of simulating some movement on the field is by using a mini trampoline. What you will do is stand on the mini trampoline, you'll bounce up very, very slightly, and at the same time while you're bouncing, you pass off to the left, and then also do a few passing off to the right.